anyone from Elbit Systems? No. MakeUK is here with them, I believe, tonight, right?
They're not. So let me finish my speech and then you can come on later.
This morning there were unfortunately 10 civilians murdered by the occupation forces, the Zionist forces.
The engineering industry is guilty in genocide. Arms companies are responsible for millions dying around the world.
So anyway,
are you happy to profit from murder?
So,